guys, YDCB here with some more Summoners War action. Today we'll be doing some RTA. It's been up for a while, and I've not been doing any RTA videos, primarily because I keep disconnecting on my Android. But today, it seems, I think I finally got it set up on my iPhone, and I hope that there is no serious latency issues. Alright, so a little bit of my RTA, you know, journey. Highest I've been was the high 1400s. And then I usually tilt, something bad happens, and I tilt, and I lose like 10 in a row. Alright, that's just what happens. So today, oh my god, team kill! Team kill! Oh no! Really? Come on, Seppuku from, oh you dick, he knows what I have! He knows what I have, so he goes for Wind Panda. That is my favorite, you know, my first go-to monster. Oh, Shaisa, what do I do now? This motherfucker goes for Wind Panda. I don't even know what type of Wind Panda he's running. I don't know what type of Wind Panda he's running. You know, whether it is a tanky one or what. You know, I'm thinking, do I want to copper this motherfucker Wind Panda? You know, I'm thinking, do I want to copper this motherfucker Wind Panda or not? Or do I want to go with something like, say, I banish Orion, and then I go with a Bastet and maybe a Shawn or something like that, you know? Oh god, I don't know what am I doing now, guys. I don't know what, he's probably gonna Lucian me or something. It looks like it. I'm gonna go with these two guys, because I'm panicking right now, and I'm trying to get used to looking at this and looking at this and looking at... For now, it seems, I'm going to ban... Oh, motherfucker, he has a Camilla. I wanted to ban the Wind Panda, but he has a Camilla. What is my next pick? What is my pick? What is my go-to thing? What is my pick here? What is my pick, guys? I'm at a loss. I say we go Jaeger. Okay? I say we go Jaeger. And I think we ban Wind Panda. Every turn armor break, I don't want to deal with that. We ban the Wind Panda. We try to kill the Orion first. Yeah? That is the case. So we banned the Wind Panda. This, oh my god. Hey. Oh my god, latency. I can't click it. Okay, so apparently the stuttering is still not fixed, because suddenly there's children outside and they're blocking all my Wi-Fi. Because this airplane thing, this depends so much on Wi-Fi, okay? Alright, so we got a combo going here. All we need to do is for it to work. Oh, my buttons aren't working that well, because like I told you, there's going to be some stuttering. I hope that it doesn't last throughout the game. I hope that the children clear away from my Wi-Fi monitor. That's all I'm hoping for, so we can at least get the video going. Alright. Above all, and other than that, of course, I hope that we win this motherfucker over here. Please. No armor breaker. No armor breaker. Okay, V-Sama, what you got? Oh, you go overwhelmed. Did he increase the cooldown? Oh dear, oh no, Jaeger's gonna hurt? DC! DC! Disconnect! No! It's 20,000! 15! Okay, Annabelle. Wait a second. Do I want to armor break and zero? Or do I want to heal? I think the safest choice is to heal. Okay? The safest choice would be to heal first. Yeah? That will be the safest choice. We can zero after this. Yeah? I mean, I don't need... I'm just gonna zero. Okay, we're just gonna zero. He knows that Jaeger is the threat here. He knows that, you know? He wants to kill Jaeger. I need to glance this. Maybe I glance this monkey. No, I didn't get the glance. I did not get the glance. Never mind, we armor break. Okay, we armor break. I think I can sleep the monkey. Oh, no sleep. Don't kill Jaeger, fucker. Don't kill Jaeger. Yes, go for Annabelle. Keep going for Annabelle. Hey, why did you change target? Go for Annabelle, man. Don't go for Jaeger. Please don't armor my Jaeger. Okay. So we kill Orion. Oh, no. Rageful Return as well. I forgot about that. Oh, dear God. So fuck off with this guy. Okay. We can heal again. Okay, now my Emma is gonna give me my defense buff that I've been waiting so long for. She hasn't got a chance to move with the defense buff, because initially she got reset by P-sama. Oh my god, this monkey is so fucking fast! You see, he knows I want to do the defense buff. So now I get the defense buff, and now I believe Annabelle. Oh, Annabelle doesn't have it. Annabelle doesn't have it. She doesn't have the cleanse. We need a violent proc here. Please, please, sir. Please, Sir Virat. Oh no, violent. Oh no, Jaeger! Jaeger! Eh? Nani? He no hit Jaeger! Why doesn't he hit Jaeger? I don't understand. I'm confused a little. I'm going to go for the armor break. I get it on Camila. Oh good, my Jaeger's so tanky. Yeah, my Jaeger's so tanky. Alright, take the zero, bitch! Take the zero. I believe this turn. Actually, I was quite worried because I felt that I have not won yet. The Camila can still, you know, work miracles. Let me just apologize to him, okay? Sorry. Let me just apologize. Team kill is never nice. Yeah, we all want the wings, you know, and team kill is never nice, okay? So we're off to a pretty good start. Let's just carry on. Let's carry on. I think we got time to do about 5 or so wings. Please don't be the same guy. Okay, Corinne Cutie. We love something. I don't know how to read that. Of course, I go with my Wind Panda. Now, I've seen some tier lists, right? People are saying, hey, what the fuck? Tessarian? Wow, really? I mean, I'm gonna go Virat again. Yeah. People are saying Sean is tier triple S. What the fuck? I don't understand why. Like, literally, I don't understand why is Sean triple S. Like, why? Why is Sean triple S? I don't get it. Now, see, I'm in a little situation here. I'm gonna go with Emma here. I like Emma. I like Emma a lot. And I think that I'm going to go with Annabelle. Okay? Because I would go Praha to strip Musa. But that would mean that I have too little threat. Oh shit. I hate Delphoi. I fucking hate Delphoi. Now I got a problem here. You see, if I ban Delphoi. Because Delphoi's reset is ridiculous, okay? Or I ban. Wait a second. I have immunity. No, he can ban my immunity guy. He can ban my immunity guy and then he resets his Delphoi. Reset this on a ridiculous cooldown. You know? So what is the plan here, guys? I think I banned Sekhmet, okay? I banned Sekhmet. No, I banned Tessarian. I banned Tessarian because really, who's doing the damage? Huh? There could be Tessarian with the crits and oblivions. Yeah? So if I ban Tessarian, he really doesn't have a damage dealer, okay? I mean, he has resets and all, and I only have one sustain, which is Emma. I understand that. And he can reset my Emma, and he can reset my Villa Jewel and all that shit. By the end of the day, if we manage to bring the fight long, Ritesh gets weaker and weaker. Yeah? Ritesh gets weaker and weaker while my defensive units get stronger and stronger. And we need to last long. Yeah, he's gonna reset my Emma. For sure, because Emma doesn't have Will Runes. You see? He didn't. I'm sorry for the stuttering. He did reset on my Emma. Yeah, now he resets my Villager and pop! There goes my immunity. There goes my immunity. I don't have immunity now. Now I'm exposed. I'm like, you know, I'm exposed. Oh no. I'm exposed now. Oh, okay. I think we can't do anything. We just poke a little bit. We just poke around a little bit. I'm trying to take out this Delphoi here. Yeah, I wish to be able to get. Wait a second. No, I'm gonna save my heal because Ritesh is gonna come with the armor break. Ritesh is gonna come with the armor break, and I want to cleanse it off my monkey. Oh, he's not going for the armor break. He's not going for the armor break. The thing is about Delphoi is she's so OP, right? She just procs one violent. Okay, and suddenly I can have like, she can reset two people at one time. You know, she's really strong. But I had to choose there. I did not want the Siren messing with my Wind Panda. Alright, this is where, oh my god, he stunned me. But this is where I want to take away that thing. Now I know why he held on to Trick of Wind. Because now he does it with Armor Break. And it's going to deal a lot of damage to me. And there's really nothing I can do about it. I need my Velodro to proc a couple of violence here and it needs to be key. Oh, he didn't get the violence. There goes Emma. Emma's dead because the Mountain's power. 13,000. Holy shit! This is a DPS Wusa. I'm dead. Am I not? Because I'm dead. I should have taken out Delphoi. I feel that I should have taken out Delphoi because the reset is just detrimental to what I want to do. Yeah, Delphoi. Don't look down on Delphoi. I was just hoping that I can get a resist. I just need a one resist somewhere in there. If I can get immunity up, he can't do anything. He can't do squat to me. If I can just get immunity up just now. I'm still gonna hang on here because, you know, you never know. You never know if we can make him disconnect or something. I know, it's like really low of me to hope for that. But hey, points are points, you know, points are points. Let's just hope that he DCs. Give me Seppuku, man! Seppuku for my wings! Come on! Okay, Violent one more. Alright. Now, Wind Panda, 1v4. I've seen this happen before. Okay, Wind Panda, we've seen this happen before. All you need to do is drop like 3 or 4 Violets in a row. Okay, never mind. Did not happen. It's okay. You do that, it's okay. The whole point of, if this fight goes really long, oh shit, he increased my cooldown. I needed to get the revenge thing up, and now I can't get the revenge thing up. Oh, Violent, one Violent, sir, one Violent. Where am I Violent? Give me one Violent. We can still do this if we can Violent crazy enough, you know. We can still do this. Oh no. Ah, scheiße. Okay. We get this up. Unfortunately, there's Curse of the Beautiful. Soon. I need to Violent to be able to catch up with Curse of the Beautiful. I know that sounds crazy. That sounds really hopeful. That sounds really, really hopeful. But, that's all I can bank on right now because I might have made a mistake in the draft phase that led to this. Because, honestly, these are really beatable monsters. It's basically, I made a mistake with my draft and that's why I'm in this dire situation right now where I'm hoping for Violent procs and whatnot. Ugh! Oh, scheiße. Oh, come on. At least, you know what? I'm gonna give it to you. You can have it. You can have it, you fucker. Let's go again. I hope I get you. We love something. I hope I get you. I want revenge here. I want revenge. Huh? Usa and Delphoi. Oh, dear God. What should I have picked there? Steven1688. Mystery man without a picture. He goes Orion. Stick to the formula, let's not tilt, alright? Stick to the formula. We don't need to tilt here. Losses happen, alright? I'm trying to drill that into my head, you know? Oh. Okay, you go Usa again, huh? You go Usa, okay, fine. Do I need to bring a stripper? I think it's safe for me to bring a stripper first, alright? And then go with Vera, okay? So, if he goes double immunity, I can go double stripper. To counter that, right? Like, you know, Emma is also a stripper. If he doesn't go double, what the fuck is he doing? No, seriously. What the fuck is he doing? What the- Steven, my friend. What the fuck are you doing, man? Are you telling me that you got a surprise Vanessa for me? Is your Vanessa or your Wusa like a super nuker? Is that the case, Steven1688? Because if a Vanessa or your Wusa is not a super nuker, you don't have anything to kill me with. I'm so tanky. Now this one seems to be in the back. Theoretically, this one's in the back, okay? Theoretically. On paper, it's in the back. Alright, so he goes Wish of Immortality. Well, I would cutting magic this because I mean the Serenity buff, okay? The Serenity buff is not all that. It's 2 turns only. Right, it's 2 turns only, so we get some heals rolling. Alright, and who do we cutting magic? Do you think we go for Vanessa? Or do you think we go for Beta? I think we go for Beta, okay? We go for Beta. Oh my god, latency, lag. Do I need to do immunity now? Yeah, why not? Do some immunity. Okay, I'm gonna freeze this guy. There's no point waiting for all immunity to be gone. Right now, my focus here is this Beta. I wanna kill her. I just want to kill this Beta. Yeah, I killed this Beta. I forced the revive out of Vanessa, and then maybe we can follow up with some nuke or something that can work our way. So right now, we want to kill this Beta. Please don't stun me. Yes. Yes, the immunity stands strong. But we still have... Oh, he revived Violet Orion. Ooh, okay. Okay. I mean, that's okay, you know. Now I do this. Okay, now I do this. Okay, and now my Beladryl is going to hit really hard on this Beta. It's going to hit really hard on this Beta. Okay, it's gonna be like 20,000. Oh, Violent Prop, motherfucker! Okay, you revive? I dare you to revive. Because whose turn is it? Guess what? Whose turn is it? You remember? Hey, Orion, stop! No prank! No prank, my brat! Because it is Virat's turn to move. Oh wait, he's got attack bar, but my Virat is still gonna go. And better yet, his Wusa move. So now, I zero all three of them. Okay, and then we kill again. We kill this better again. All right, no more better. Okay, I don't really care about the Vanessa. I don't want to kill Vanessa. His revive in RTA is pretty shy. The main reason Vanessa is even a pick in RTA is because of a speed leader and the armor break, which is actually quite, you know, quite quite detrimental. We want to kill this Orion. I don't like him having giving him attack bars and turns and whatnot, and the fact that he's on violent, that's something tricky, you know. So he's gonna do immortality now. He thinks it's not over yet. Oh dear, it's a crit. Oh my god, it's a crit. It's a crit Wusa. Okay, I think that this Wusa is not max skill. All right, if he were max skilled, he would have done immortality back right there already. So he's not max skilled yet. But even if he does immortality, I can strip it. I don't care. So now we kill the Wusa. Bang. Okay. He still wants to go. This is the RTA thing, you know. It's RTA mentality. You always feel that, you know, given infinite procs, you can make it work. And sometimes it does happen. You know, sometimes you get infinite procs. Sometimes you don't. Sometimes the enemy gets infinite procs. It happens, you know. You just need to get it into your head that RNG is, you know, swings both ways. Do not tilt. I tell you this, like it's easy. I tilt every day. I tilt every day. I blame the feng shui. I blame the timing. The time gate of frost. I believe that after 12 midnight, which is not now. After 12 midnight, I have this firm belief that after 12 midnight, frost go my way. And about half an hour after that, frost go the enemy way. You know? That is my superstition, you know? That's what I feel. But, you know, to each his own. Okay, he's going one of those, Theomars team. Oh, okay. Oh, Hathor! Oh, this is surprising. Okay. I would have to follow up here with double immunity. Hathor is pretty shite with immunity, though. I'm gonna go double immunity here. Okay, I'm gonna go double immunity. After I, you know, the safest way, obviously, would be to pick Panda and then, or something, and then immunity and then stripper. Because in case he packs immunity of his own, like say a Wusa or whatnot. But I always have a trap card, you know, I have Jaeger, I have Monkey. So, whatever he picks here, okay, I can decide what I want to do. So, you see, if he goes Delphoid, then I ban Theomars, and then, I don't know what's this. Oh shit. It's a Camila. I might have to ban Hathor in this situation. I might actually have to ban Hathor in this situation. Okay, let me see. Do I want Annabelle Virat or Emma Virat? Annabelle Virat or Emma Virat? What do you guys think? Annabelle or Emma? Emma, obviously, I'm gonna go Annabelle, okay? I really like Emma though, because, you know, defense buff, huge heal, and strip, you know? It's good stuff. It's all good stuff. And glancing, it's all good stuff. Everything she does is good in RTA. Every Neostone agent, like Lisa, Olivia, they're all really good in RTA. Yeah, I've been screwed over by Olivia countless times now. It's like she always will get the violent proc after she does the, you know, she keeps getting violent proc. Oh, he goes double stripper. I'm banning Hathor, obviously. But wow, oh my god, all I gotta do here is get 1-0 off with armor break. 1-0 off with armor break. If I can do that, if Virat does not die, if I can do that, I would say 99% of the time, it's gonna be in the back. Alright, he's gonna go first, he's gonna get his trips, he's got speed leader. I hope he doesn't get despair stuns, that's all I can hope for. Okay, he stuns my Belladrill, that's not so bad. Okay, he wants to kill Beta. Okay, let me tell you, Beta is not the key here, my friend. The key here is Virat. If you don't armor break my Virat here, you're screwed. Ah, you go for that guy. Okay, are you done? I can choose to cleanse here. You know what? I'm gonna play the safer route. I'm gonna cleanse because if I did not cleanse, Camila was gonna cut in between my Varad, and that could have been the end of my Veladruel. I don't want that happening, right? So now I go this way. Okay, I go immunity. Give myself. It's more to give myself attack bar. All right, and then what I want to do here is I want to freeze this Theomas first, so there isn't any big damage coming. I don't care about. I don't care about zero. Zero is gonna be my bigger nuke. All right. So when I use zero, I want to have armor break. So there goes the armor break right now. Please get everyone. Oh, we did not get Theomars though. That is a little bit sad. It's a little bit sad. Oh, this what? 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 This shield was so squishy. What the fuck? Okay. Do I want to heal? I don't need to heal actually. Let's just poke this shield a bit. Oh my god, let's just poke this shield more. This shield is so squishy. This is my turn. Hey, my turn. Don't DC now. Don't DC on me. My turn. Okay, we do zero again. And now we want to work on Theomars. That's the next target. Oh shit, what happened? What the fuck? Let's heal up a bit. Let's sleep this Theomars. I'm sorry, there's a little bit of stuttering going on. Alright, the children are back home from school. They like to run around, they're like witches, you know? They like to run around in front of, it's like the Wi-Fi modem. It's a fucking campfire, and they like to dance around in circles, doing some PPAP shit in front of the Wi-Fi modem, and it fucks up with my Wi-Fi. Alright, let's do one more. I don't want to do too much. I feel that, you know, there's only this much you can get lucky. Alright, I beat this guy a few times before. I beat him a few times. And of all the times that I beat him, I recall it used to be something like I used Varad. Actually, I don't remember. How did I beat him? Alright. Do not think about that. Just focus on the draft. Just focus on the draft right now. I want to let Varad through. I always will let Varad through. Okay? That's what I'm going to do. I'm always going to let Varad through. I'm gonna pick Annabelle and Monkey here. Or should I have gone better? Oh, really? You go Okeanos? Are you serious? Alright, I'm banning your Rakan. On paper, if he lets my Jaeger and my Monkey through, on paper, I should win. Oh, he bans Jaeger. I think that in this situation, I actually don't want to go for the defense either. I actually want to give my monkey more HP because I know my monkey is going to take more damage here. Right? He's going to be focusing my monkey because he can CC everything else. He can't CC the monkey. So he's going to try to focus on my monkey here. Alright, let's go. I just need some miracle resist. Oh, I did not get the resist. And he manages to miraculously strip the Annabelle, the one cleanser that I need, he strips it. I think this is going to go bad for me. He stuns my Wind Panda. We're in big trouble here. We're dead already. I think we're dead. Unless Annabelle, can you do it? Oh my god! What the fuck is this Gemini? Alright, it's time to stop playing, guys. It's time to stop playing. Remember I tell you, huh? Sometimes, it's gonna happen. Just stop playing. Don't tilt. It's not worth it to tilt. You know, just stop playing. Fuck this gem. Give me a violent. Can I have a violent, sir? Sir, one violent. Please. Can I have one violent? Please. No! Really? You armor break my monkey again. Why my monkey? And this guy, this Gemini, this spare is 25%. He has it on the single target fucking attack. Fuck your Gemini. Fuck you, Gemini. The baby's crying already. She's crazy. She's going crazy. Huh? She's going crazy. I am going crazy. The stunts are crazy. Give me a violent, man. He's got zero again. Give me a violent. Annabelle, violent out of that thing. I'm sorry that this is sounding loud. I'm trying to fight with the baby. The baby goes louder. I go louder. That's how it is. I'm not ready for kids yet. I'm totally not ready for kids at all. You can tell, can't you? You can tell. that kids is just not my thing right now. Yeah, come on, Panda. We can still pull this back from. Oh! Ooh! Ooh, Panda, we can pull this back. We can. Oh, no, not stun still. Please don't zero me. Please, Violent. Annabelle, you haven't Violent a single time today. Annabelle, one Violent. Baby. Annabelle, one Violent. Annabelle, you don't. You're dead, Annabelle. Annabelle, you did that. Uh-oh. Wind Panda gets zeroed and frozen by Water Varat. Uh-oh. Who are we focusing here, guys? Of course we're gonna get stunned. I mean, this guy has been landing everything today. Everything he's been landing today. Don't freeze me. Oh, come on! I mean, if you zero... Come on, let me get my... Oh, I don't have it? I don't have it yet. I don't have the heal. He has zero again. At least I resisted the freeze. I guess I'm thankful for that. But I need the heals rolling. If I don't have the, if I need a Violent here. Oh, Panda no Violent. Panda no Violent. It's over. It's over. I hope he DCs though. Oh, scheiße. Maybe Annabelle was the wrong choice. What do you guys think? Huh? Annabelle probably the wrong choice here. We could have gotten something else instead of Annabelle because, oh, we should have banned Gemini. Yeah, we should have banned Gemini and let the other guy, what did he pick? I don't know. We do one more, okay? This is me going down. This is what happens, okay? I lose one and then I go crazy and then I start making stupid choices. Stick to the formula, pick the Wind Panda. All right, stick to the formula. He goes Varat, he goes Woosa. Okay, he goes Varat, he goes Woosa. I go Immunity on my own. I go Praha, okay, to counter the Woosa pick. Okay? So now he needs Tripper. He goes Juno. Okay, and now is where I bring out... Wait, do I want a Tripper? I bring Jaeger, and I bring Monkey. Double non-CCables. And in my mind, I'm banning the Wind Monkey. That's what's going on in my mind right now. I'm banning the Wind Monkey. Let's see what happens. This guy is 1500. If I win, I'm banning the Wind Monkey or I'm banning Perna. Oh, this is tricky now. I hate Perna. Perna will proc like crazy. I have to ban Perna. And we have to take out this Wind Monkey ASAP. I'm going to go for the resistance leader. Hopefully I can resist a Juno strip on my Belejuo. That's all I can hope. Alright, I'm sorry that this part of the video is starting to be stuttery. I'm trying my best. I just did it at the wrong time where all the kids come back and they like to dance around from the Wi-Fi modem, okay? I'm trying my best. I want to make this possible because I want to actually do more RTA videos. So I'm just trying my best to make it work, okay? Yes, we resisted the strip. That is good. Okay. What are we doing here? Let's get some heals rolling. Alright, let's get some heals going. Are we working on the Wind Panda? That's what we're doing. We're always gonna be working on the Wind Panda. Alright, he's waiting now. He's not gonna do zero. Okay. And now I do Sanctuary and I have two turns of safety basically. Yeah? I have two turns of safety before the next predicted future comes around. And now I can strip him. But he's gonna heal with Juno. I don't strip the monkey! Are you fucking serious? I don't get to strip the monkey. Come on. Why don't I get to strip the monkey? Let's go for Juno. Oh yeah. That feels good. You don't have a heal. Oh, you do have a heal. It's Woosa with the heal. But it's okay. Then a duel and this motherfucker. Ah, now he got no more strip. Now I got two more turns. Now he left. Thank you for the 14 points. Kamsahamida. No, this guy is Japanese. What is the thing for Japanese to say thank you? Konnichiwa is hello. Thank you is... Arigato! There we go. It suddenly came to me. Arigato! UTPT, arigato! Alright, we're gonna go with Panda again. He probably has a different strategy this time. UTPT, are you doing the same thing? UTPT? You are. You are seriously. I'm gonna let these four through again. I am. I am totally letting these four through. I'm banning Perna every time, UTPT. Oh, hey, of course, it doesn't matter. I'm banning Perna, man. Perna is ridiculous in RTA. Like, today I was against a guy from Cypher. I can't remember his name. I mean, it's all Chinese words, okay? Can't remember his name. And, I'm going with the defense leader. Oh, he takes away my stripper. On paper, I had the better draft, okay? Against the Cypher guy. And I lost to him first. And then I learned from my lesson. I picked a better draft. It was obviously a win for me. I killed his Chao on turn one. Perna, Ritesh, and whoever he had left. I don't know. Oh my god. Oh my god. He got to stun my Veladruel. Veladruel, you need to violent. Veladruel, you need to violent. You need to violent, sir. You need to violent out of that stun and make it happen. Okay, Vela, sir. Vela, sir, you need to violent out of the stun. Vela, sir. Vela, sir. Again, we go for Juno. Okay, we go for Juno. I feel that we can kill Juno. I mean, I feel that she's the weak point here. Oh, what happened? What is this lag? What is this lag? Okay. Okay, you violent? You violent more? I dare you to violent more, you monkey. Yeah, you violent one more time. I will armor break you the next turn. And then the justice gonna come on your face, and then suddenly you got no more monkey. Huh? You see, the more the monkey violence, the more anyone else violence aside from Wusa, okay? The more any of them violence aside from Wusa, the better it is for me. Alright, the more anyone violence aside from Wusa, the better it is for me. So you see, he's gonna follow up with a freeze now. He wants to freeze my panda, I feel. Huh? He wants to freeze my panda. Oh, he doesn't. Oh, Villager, no violence, Aisha. Oh, monkey, stop. Oh my god, You see what I mean, guys? Procs go two ways every time. That's it. Goodbye, Jaeger. Procs go two ways every time. Huh? Procs go two ways. Okay? Procs just go two ways. Huh? Procs go two ways. Oh my god. Procs go two ways. My monkey didn't get the proc this time. He snowstorms. I'm in trouble. Veladruel violence out of that freeze. Beautiful fucking fool. We might be able to kill this monkey. Eh? Don't stun me. Don't stun me. Let's go kill the monkey. Is he dead? Oh, immortality wish. Immortality wish. Immortality wish. Oh, monkey, please don't kill me. Don't, you fucking monkey. Enough already. Just fucking die, man. Whoa, I can't kill him. Just die. Jesus, what? This monkey is crazy. He gets another turn. This monkey is fucking crazy, man. Okay, now we gotta kill Juno. We got to kill Juno now. We got to kill Juno. We gotta kill Juno. Come on. Meh. Okay, we stripped that. Can we violent? A Veladruel, you need one violent. Okay, predicted future. Okay, my panda needs to go. Panda needs to go now. Panda needs to go now. Panda, you need to go. Please don't freeze my panda. Okay. Panda resisted that. We get some heals going. Because she just used predicted future. Yeah, she just used predicted future. Okay. No. Oh dear god. Monkey. We can kill this Juno, monkey. Yes, yeah, monkey. Okay. Oh, you don't freeze my panda. No, don't do that. Counter, monkey. Counter. Monkey, why you never counter, man? Is it my turn? It's still the Juno's turn. Are you fucking kidding me? We can't kill this Juno. Okay, JK, we killed it. Okay, Panda versus Wusa versus We get the heals going first. Okay, we get the heals going first. Who are we killing? I think, oh my god, this lag. No. I'm sorry, guys, for the super shitty graphics. All right, just know now that we're hanging on by the skin of our teeth here. Okay, we're hanging on by the skin of our teeth. We need to get the heal rolling. All right, we need to get an armor breaker. Oh, he violence. Which means he gets Wish of Immortality again. It's going to be like unlimited immortality. All Wusa has to do, okay, as Wusa, is to violent once in between Wish of Immortality, and he gets infinite Wishes of Immortalities. Okay. This is going to be the last RTA. I can't take it. I know you guys are probably, you know, really angry right now at the stuttering of the graphics. I am as well. I'm looking at it. I'm pretty I'm really pissed off. I'm really pissed off right now. So I'm sorry. I know I don't like this at all. I, as much as you know, I really don't like this. Okay. Get more heals rolling. This is gonna be the last fight of today, because I can't deal with stuttering, man. I can't play with lag. It just drives me crazy, you know. It just drives me crazy. All right, Ferran, fuck off. Oh no, Violent! Now he gets mortality, immortality again. This is close, man. This is close. If he starts freezing me, which he is right now, he starts freezing me, and I cannot counter anymore. Then it gets tricky. Please don't freeze me. Don't you sleep me. Don't you sleep me. Let me get my. Oh, one Violent proc is all I need to end this game. I just need one Violent proc on this Virat, because Wusa's never ever winning. Never ever winning. Not unless he has friends, you know. I don't care. I'm gonna get a huge rolling first. Yeah, I'm gonna get a huge rolling. It's all about consistency here. All about consistency. All about the consistency. All right. Oh, konnichiwa, arigato gozaimasu. Arigato gozaimasu. Oh, okay. Thank you. Arigato. Wow, you know, I'm tempted. Should I play again? I mean, it's the same guy. He might be giving me points after points after points. Let's go again. One last one. All right, one last one. This guy may be seppuku for my wings. UTPT, let's do this. Come on, UTPT. Again, I want to apologize for the stuttering. I feel really bad about it. I will find a way when my new machine arrives within the next couple of days to make it work so that I can actually do more recording with my iPhone. Because, I mean, we know that when you record with your iPhone, the FPS is just more beautiful. Everything is just smoother. The aspect ratio is beautiful. You see? That's why I want to record. Oh, what is this guy? Mirai. Okay. From the guild Valhalla, and he's going a Theomer sign up. Is it my turn yet? Holy shit, it's my turn. This lag is crazy. Wind Panda Veladrol. Oh my god, I can't pick Veladrol. Okay, Wind Panda Veladrol. Stick to the formula. He goes Wind Monkey Wusa. Wanna bet? People with Wind Monkey always have Wusa or something. Oh, Delphoi, fucker. I must ban. I hate Delphoi, guys. I hate Delphoi. What should I do with Delphoi? Should I bring a Sekhmet to counter this Delphoi? Eh? Should I? Should I bring a Sekhmet to counter this Delphoi? Reset. But Sekhmet has a much longer cooldown than Delphoi. That is the problem. You know? I think I'm going to go Annabelle Virat here. I would ban Delphoi. Unless there is something even stronger that, you know, requires an immediate ban. Maybe say he go Bastet Lucian or something. I don't know. Then I would have to ban Lucian. Oh! Oh dear. Oh dear. He goes full wind presence. Full wind presence. Oh dear. I don't know. Should I go a beta here? Go for more immunity? What do you guys think? Or defense buff? Better Emma. Let's go with Emma. Let's go with Emma. We ban Delphoi. Alright, we ban Delphoi. This way, even if he bans my wind panda, at least my Veladrol will do some damage, good damage, because he has defense buff. I do have a feeling that he is going to ban my wind panda because he thinks he's running full wind. And he thinks my Virat is not going to do any damage to him because he's running full wind. Oh, he bans Veladrol. Wow. Okay. I got three guys on Will Runes. If Emma survives the nuke, it's simple as this. If Emma survives the nuke and gets off the defense buff, if Emma can survive turn one. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, she gets off the defense buff. Whose turn is it? It's so lag, I can't even tell. Please move. No, not like this. I would really like you to move. Shit. Oh shit, all of my guys are moving before him. We got big trouble, guys. We got big, big trouble. Theomar's gonna armor break something here. Oh shit, she got it. And he got Annabelle. He got Annabelle with it. We need to freeze. We did not get the freeze. Uh-oh. And he gets the Violin. Okay. I strip the speed buff from Ritesh so that I get some attack bar. So that my Virat overtakes Theomar's. Oh my god, Chasun with the clutch. Chasun with the clutch glance, guys. I don't even know what's going on the screen right now. We need Virat here to zero this Theomar's. It is imperative. Even though we have the glancing debuff, he must zero. Okay, we glanced this monkey. We did not get it. Animal's in trouble. Oh shit, she's dead. She was hanging on by the skin of her teeth, but she dead. And this Ritesh goes how many turns? Three turns. We're screwed. It's gonna be a... We're screwed. We've got a guy that stand up and provoked. We've got someone with glancing debuff. And they've got the turns. And we don't have the turns. Oh dear. We're screwed. I can't believe it. We actually got two of Virat skills off here. But it couldn't work. It's no point healing because Virat is dead. I have to try kill this Theomar. One Violin. Oh my god! We can't kill! I just sped a little. We can't kill! This Theomar! Are you fucking kidding me? It's just whatever here! She has another heal! What is this game? How does she have another heal? It's time to stop. It's time to stop. I'm sorry for yelling. It's just a build-up of stuttering, bad latency. And I don't even know what's going on the screen, and suddenly I'm dead. You know, suddenly. It's time to stop, guys. But can I really stop? I don't believe it. This guy. Let's go again. It's probably the same guy. I'm not taking this lying down. I'm not gonna bend over. Same. Oh, UTPT! Konnichiwa! Konnichiwa! He goes, Usa! Okay, what did I do against him and Usa? Did I bring Praha? Hey, wait a minute, did I bring Praha? I actually don't know if I brought Praha or not. Might as well, okay? I mean, this is a generic pick. Yeah? It's a stripper, I've got immunity, it's a generic pick. What is he going? I'm trying to let him get Virat here. You know, I'm trying... Wait a second. What is he doing? Okay. I mean, I don't understand this thing that he's doing here. I don't really understand what he's trying to do here. I'm just gonna go with this for the time being. Okay. And we see what he gets. What is his last pick going to be? You know? What is the last pick? I'm intending to ban his Wusa and use my Virat and CC him for eternity. You know, that's my plan. If he doesn't pick another, you know, something else that I must ban. Am I afraid of Perna in this situation? I have Will Runes. The only strip he has is Orion. So if I ban Wusa, I can CC him. Yes? Let's go for this. Konnichiwa. Ohayo. Gozaimasu. Arigato. Whatever. HP leader, resistance leader. What do you guys think? HP or resistance? I don't know. Let's go for resistance, okay? I take that back. Let's go for HP because Jaeger has a really high base HP. We can't make this work. Come on, Orion. Don't strip me. Get resistant. If Orion resists, get resisted by the Will Runes. It's all that matters that Orion gets resisted by the Will Runes, okay? It's all that matters. Scheiße! Oh no. Monkey, don't you stab me. Okay. Eh? Oh! This fucker, bitch fucker. Wow. Hey, that was some bullshit. He got a violent to stun me. Alright, it's right, guys. It is time for me to leave. Stop playing RTA. Alright, I told you guys. When that happens, when you start realizing that the procs are swinging in the opponents, oh my god, my Vervet just violent out of... He left! Seppuku! Alright, I take all of that back. My Vervet just violent out of the stun. So that I would have zero, and he knew. Right there and then he knew it was over. I tell you what, I'm gonna try and fix this thing. Again, before I end the video, thank you all for watching. But I'll try to fix this so we can have better quality videos in the future. I promise you, you have my word. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.